I needed to find some place to hide and fast. My time was running out, and in a game like this, there's no second place. Only winners and losers. My thoughts were cloudier than an LA hot tub, and if I didn't act soon, I'd be deader than Laserdisc. Gotta find some place to hide. I would ask myself how I got into this situation, but deep down I knew the answer. It was the excitement. I needed it, like a junkie needs his junk. I had one chance. Hide. Hide like a Glaswegian when it comes time to pay the tab. But where could I go? Who could I trust? I knew he was coming. My time was gone like a prom queen's hymen on the big night. Hide. Find somewhere. Anywhere. Somewhere he'll never look. Somewhere he'll never guess. I hid in the closet like I did when I was a child and Uncle Bad Touch would visit for the holidays. He's here. Be silent. Don't give yourself away. It was no good. I was caught in a box like Schrodinger's cat and the doctor was coming back to see the results of his experiment. I knew this is how it would end, but how would I face it? Strong like a lion or weak like a franchise coffee shop? I accepted my fate.
Found you. You know what this means.
Yeah.